here for discussing a problem given in CS Civil Services main exam 2004. The problem given is, it is the 4-hour unit hydrograph coordinates are given for a time interval of 0 to 4, 8, 12, 16, up to 44 hours. The accumulated rainfall for that hours, rainfall for first 4 hours is 5 cm. Then another four, then second 4 hour, it is 5.8 cm, and for last 4 hours, it is 8.8 cm is given. The phi index for the given problem is given is 0.25 cm per hour, and the base flow given is 20 m³ per second.